What's up, guys? D&D here. Welcome back to more of Desolant. Alright, so basically we've just been doing main quests, getting more stuff, hopefully get new armor. It looks like the trader sells armor, so I want to compare our armor that we have now with his. I think ours is better, but I'm not quite sure. And also, I want to make new weapons. We need to get more of that, those rotting apples or whatever. So, it's pretty much all we've done, so that's all I'm going to say. We're just going to go ahead and jump right into it. Alright. Hoping I don't have to wear headphones today, but we'll see. See how long that lasts. Okay, so I think we needed to sort out our stash. Yeah. Now we can make this stuff, which is awesome. Alright, so. What can we get rid of? Made that, which is great. I'm gonna keep that. The wire up, because we have room for that. We have room for that. So we need three more rods. We can sell that or eat it. Okay, so let's go through all this. Sell the rest of these. Okay, so sell. We keep that. We're gonna make something with it. And keep that. Keep this. I think we can put these there too. Keep these. Is this pistol? Yeah. New pistol. Yeah, nine. That's not great. Okay. So prepare this. Keep these, keep that, keep that. I'm gonna keep that for now. We can eat that on the way. We'll keep these, keep that, keep that, keep that, keep that. Keep that. We can put one of these up. Food. What is this? Tuna sandwich. Yummy. We'll take that with us. Drinks. Do we have anything to drink? Really, we can sell this. We'll sell that too. Okay. With everything else, use. I didn't know we could use that. Huh. Great, perfect. What else can we get rid of? Let's sell that thing of nails. How many pills we got? Four. We can sell this because we have one for now. Or wait, was that what we were gonna make our weapon out of? We're gonna make it out of a sledgehammer or the hammer. We have this one too. Gas burner and chemicals. Crowbar. Damn, did we sell that crowbar? I think we did. That sucks. Okay, from here on out, we need a crowbar so we can make this. Yeah. Great. Alright, so we're gonna sell most of that. A sap, take that with us. We have more, yeah, we do. So we'll make that real quick. That's good for now. Alright, great. So we'll make some more of that sap stuff. Great. And then we have the water, right? So we should be able to make some tea, whatever it is. Don't we have water on us? What's dirty water? bottles of water. What? Holy shit, dude. I didn't know we had that much water. We'll definitely get rid of some of that. Yeah, we got a shit ton of water. Bread, meat, veggies, chips. Bread. Didn't we have bread? Dude, I know we had bread. Wait, what? Dude, I know I saw a thing of bread right here. What the hell? Whatever. We need to make bread. Bread is flour and water. I don't think we have enough to make flour. No. Oh well, we can make that later, I guess. No big deal. Alright, let's go make some drinks and I'll put some more water back. Sell that. Can make stuff with that. I'm gonna sell these. I'm gonna sell that. Rubbing alcohol up. Those. Alright. I think that's good. I don't think we need all this shit. Since we have the pills, we'll put these up. Great. Alright, so let's go make some of those injection things. I don't know where we're supposed to make them though. Maybe? Okay. So we have what colors? We have green and blue. Green and blue. So the only way we can do this one is with the red. Oh, it's green and red. Red. So we can make a blue. Which I don't know what the hell it does, but okay. Make this on the field, or do we need at the med station? We're at the med station right now. What the hell? Any med station? What the hell? We're at the med station right now. What? Is it glitched out or what? Can be crafted. Zero. I'm not understanding why we can't make this. We have the blue, we have the emulsifier, we have the tools, but it won't let us make it. And we have the skill. Yeah, right here. Let you create handmade stimulators. Okay. We have that, so why can't we make it? This is bullshit, dude. Craft zone. Any med station. Zero can be crafted. That's freaking bullshit, bro. Yeah, and the station even lights up. What the f, man? Did we miss an update or what? This update needs to get fixed. I have it, so why can't I make it? There's nothing else to be able to make it, right? Allows you to create military grade stimulators next. What? Are these military grade? I don't understand. Handmade. 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 That's a handmade X. Military grade stimulators and X stimulators. So is it because we don't have the skill for it yet? But then why the hell to give us this? Let you create handmade stimulators. I'm confused. Why do you get that skill if you can't make them? It makes no damn sense to me at all. Bullshit, dude. Take this with us. Damn, that's such bullshit, bro. Such bullshit. Just saying, it's bullshit. Oh, whatever. Maybe because we haven't found the recipes for it? I don't know.
Hey there. Looking to stock up or free up some room?
We were gonna sell? I don't think so.
Come again.
Well, whatever. That's such bullshit, dude. Why get that if you can't make it? I don't understand. Research camp in sector D5. Zappy's Cove. Grudge Cove. Wild carrots found. Cliff cats found. And Garen found. Garen? Needs plant samples. Garen. I've never heard of Garen. Alright, so what is our main objective? Probably this one, maybe? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's bullshit, dude. Like, why be able to give us that skill if we can't freaking make it? No, I don't get it. Ah, whatever. It is what it is. We need to fix that. Because we haven't found no others. And plus, when we clicked on it, that's when the stimulators popped up, so. Why let you make them if you can't make them? You have to get it maxed out to be able to make them. Speaking of which, sorry, I'm going to get some of these skills taken care of. What's this? Get one extra bottle when collecting. I think we need this one. Yeah. Because it seems like we're running in that more and more, so. Don't need no water. That's good. Alright, great. How are we looking on everything? So we got these two weapons. Great. I only want these two equipped for now. This is just a case weapon. Yeah, we need to get that artifact. Isn't there a skill for artifacts? We need that too. Yeah, one artifact cell. Whatever that is. We need level 10. So we'll get this. And yeah, increase crafting armor strength. Yeah. Oh, we didn't check out his armor. Oh, well. Do we have to re-throw these in there every time? Throw these in there just for emergencies, because it's nice to have that. Perfect. Great. So I think we need two more Gorlins. The research camp. What? Why is that the main? That can't be the main quest. I guess so. He doesn't even pull it. Oh, it does. Oh, maybe it does. I was like, he didn't even pull the clip out. Here's something. Hopefully not one of them damn hunters. These hunters suck. Hopefully we get better armor. Yeah, I want to know. I want to understand that whole stimulant thing, though. I want to figure that out. Is that like a creature down there, or what? Looks like a freaking creature's arms. Oh, piss out my urethra. Yes, it felt good. I mean, he took half our health, but Oh shit. That doesn't sound good. Oh man, I hope they don't come back. Oh, there might be a chance they come back. Let's get out of here. I told you, dude. This is definitely some kind of creature. What? I could tell by his legs, man, that this was some kind of creature or some shit. What the frig, dude? Oh, man, we've been up here, and there's like a shit ton of guys here. What do we need to launch? Just an iron. That would be great. Should we rock here? Great. Let's make our badass one. Not too bad. Not too bad. Still need an iron now. Which won't get me back at the damn hospital. That place sucks. Something to get our stamina to go up better. And we still got a hit off. Damn it. Yeah, sometimes the stamina just sucks coming back. Nice. This pistol? Yes. Great. Turn on that pistol. Alrighty. I think we've got it all. Where do we need to go now? Wait, what? Did we already finish that mission? On the research sector. Oh. I flipped it off. I was like, wait a second, we found it? I don't think so. Yeah, we need to find some gorillas. I haven't seen them. You see them most in the old areas and shit. I think we need wild potatoes, or is it a wild potato? Carrots. Wild carrots, cliff caps, garrons. Garrons? Garrons? I don't know what the hell garrons are. I don't think I've got garrons. Maybe it's a different mushroom. Looks like there's some kind of gas here. telling you, this game is nuts. Okay, games usually don't freak me out. This game freaks me out. I wasn't scared in Resident Evil 7, like everybody was flipping out in that game. I'm like, dude, this game's corny. I mean, it's a good game, but it didn't scare me. The mushroom spores. Oh no, we have soldiers here. Okay, is this it? Okay, so we're on those things. Okay. Need four of them. Hopefully, we don't get jumped like we did last time with like five guys coming at us. I don't know how we were that, honestly. I'm assuming I saw a guy somewhere. Come here, bitch. Hey, you freaking caught yourself. So glad we're finding more and more health, though. So nice. So nice. Oh, there's a health thing. Oh no. I thought it was. Oh, there's a health thing. Oh, there's a bat. Yeah, we seem to be finding a lot more health, which is speaker to break down. Okay, no spores here so far. What is this? Oh, there we go. Perfect. Okay, I thought it was a mushroom. My freaking, that's so cool when it does that to your freaking your hearing. It knocks your hearing. My hearing's all knocked out because they hit me in the head. That's so cool when it knocks your hearing out. That's so cool. We needed a toaster. Yeah, it's so cool. I mean, it sucks because you can't hear, but still, it's badass. I think it's really cool. I don't know if it actually did that in another game or not. But to me, that is badass. Alright, what do we need? Don't we have a small one? Yeah, we'll take this. Yeah, dude, it's so cool when they do that. I don't know if I've ever noticed that in another game. And I thought means I didn't have my headphones in, I wouldn't be able to check that out.
Ow! Got me!
Sucks though, man, because I used three of my freaking things. I just gotta figure out how to, figure out how to aim them. They're not like, oh, it's gonna aim wherever your dot is. No, it's not that. Shit. Can't wait till we can find things like the bombs. Yeah, it's definitely, the aiming's kind of off. So you kind of got to throw short for it to hit. I think we can make weapons out of the batons. I'm not sure. How's our health look? Pop those. We need to keep us some flowers so we can make that good as food. I didn't know that food would be that good. Oh, we need it. We need red. Yeah, we need red, even though we can't make them, so. Hopefully, we can make one of them. Just kind of weak. Yeah, I'm not seeing the other spores. So. Here's one. Perfect. And two more, though. I want to get out of here before anybody else comes. We need to, like, pep step this shit. They're kind of hard to see, though. Let's go in here one more time, make sure. There's one. Perfect. See? Glad we went back in here. Great. Alright, so there should be one more tent, I believe. This right here. This is so crazy. Yeah, this must be the main quest. There's one. Perfect. Great. We might be able to make our weapon. We need one more rot. How many rots we have? Oh no, we got them. Nice. Perfect. Send the spores to 11 by metal 2. We've been in this one? Yeah, I think we're good. Perfect. Real quick, need to repair. Oh, mother of shite. Dude, I just made this one, didn't I? I just made this. Damage is the same, dude. I think it does nearly as much. 230, yeah. What the hell is that shit? Dude, this game is so good. Like, I really wasn't expecting this game to be that good. Honest and truly. I did not expect it to be good. This game is freaking awesome. Can't wait to see the full copy of it. It's gonna be so good. Definitely gonna play it again. I mean, for early access, man, this game's pretty damn good. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty good for early access. Perfect. Alright, let's hit up the hospital right quick, because we got that. We're right here by it. That savvy. Let's go hit this savvy right quick. I hate fighting the damn savvies. They don't get stunned, it seems like. Yeah, after we do this quest, we'll go and finish up these quests. Because we need carrots and more mushrooms. Remember how many sappies we needed. which is awesome because they do it all at once. Oh, we're done with that one. We need one more Gorlin for that. We got them all? I'm not sure. I don't think we need them. I was trying to check it. I was rudely interrupted. Okay. Starting from the top. So we need two more Gorlins. That one's done. That one's done. That one's done. We need a crutch, which I hate fighting. We need two carrots. Three. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Three cliff caps, which we can work on that later. So, that'd be great. Right, now let's put it back in the hospital. Yeah, what's that crazy thing looking on here? Oh, Gorlin all the way up there. It's potatoes. We need some vegetables. Carrots, though. I haven't seen carrots are a bitch to try to see out in the wild. You need to go to like one of those. Oh god, he's got fire. I'm staying away. I don't like fighting those guys with fire. Carrots are a pain in the ass to try to find out here. Freaking Gorlins though, man. Probably have to go back to the beginning area. That's the best place to find them. I'm gonna do some more searching in this area. I'm glad it actually... I like when games actually take you in different parts of the map instead of sticking you in one spot. I hate when games do shit like that. Like when you actually gotta explore on your own. Yeah. Finding no veggies out here. I think there was carrots at the hospital, maybe. I'm not sure, but I think there was. They had like a little veggie garden, I think. I hate going in this place, though. God, I hate it. But it is a... But there are a lot of stuff. We're just not going inside. Oh, shit. Not going inside. That's where all the trouble is. There was carrots here though. Yeah, there's some carrots over there. Great. Me too. I think that's it. I think we